Hey, Quin.
Yeah.
Unboxing time.
Okay. Unexpected. Middle of the night. Okay, what is it? Smells like, well, balls you play with. Okay. Take a set of scissors right here because I'm trying to do an organ. Not.
Be careful.
How do you pronounce it again? Organo?
Origami.
Origami. And it's bugging me because I can't get the right lines. What is this?
Open one up. Careful. Do not cut the string.
Smells like pine salt. What is this? Did I got this?
Alright, I'm going to pause. I'm going to set it up for you.
On my head at 9 o'clock right. At night.
Now, stand up.
Okay. Well, what am I doing?
Pick up the ball.
Are you supposed to throw it at people?
No. Toss it up and punch it. Look how it almost hit you back in the head.
Yeah.
This is to get your skills up, to get your reflexes, so you can practice your punches and your boxing. Get your hand-eye coordination. It'll help with your basketball and punch it. It's like you falling down. Boom, boom, boom. Keep going.
I didn't know that.
It's like a paddle board. Except if you mess up, it pops you in the face.
Well, right now it's not really popping me in the face, and this ball smells weird. Now it's 9:01, I'm doing this. I almost hit you in the face.
You're going to have to keep both your hands up.
Once I accidentally did that to my dad.
All right, we'll have to practice and come back when you're better at it.